Mr. Lecky on the beat.
Turn up my microphone, la la. Nigeria, jaga, jaga. Make a nano, jaga, jaga. Protect your democracy, oh, hey. Make a nano be like Niger. Nigeria, jama, jama. Make a nano, jaga, jaga. Protect your election, yo, hey. Make a nano be like Niger.
Democracy. Shankari, for Nigeria, shall it be careful? Democracy, that Shankari, for Nigeria, shall it be careful?
Listen, Charlie, tell me how you doing. Ghana stand for peace and stand for unity. They fought with principle for the growth of Ghana. The freedom you enjoy today doesn't come easy. Nkrumah, Rawlings fought for democracy. Remember, head of state were executed just to move Ghana to the real promised land. Election in Ghana has always been peaceful. Election in Nigeria, Nakasha Kadi. Be careful, Charlie, don't turn Ghana to Nigeria. Is the real result announced? Truly represent the people. Nigeria, jaga, jaga.
The soldiers are taking position.
It's the police. I'm not meaning police. They are marshals of parliament. They are elders among them who should be able to ensure that cool heads prevail. We don't want to go back to the days of the military at all.
Percentage you have is more than 100%. Electoral commission, where did you get your numbers from? Ghana judiciary, I know say the president elect you. Be careful, make corruption no come blind you. The election is tested in cross-examination. The election is tested in superior argument. If the evidence survive judiciary scrutiny and we clear the doubt of electoral manipulation, why did you change the result on your website for 6 times? Electoral commission, now you where they talk to. Be careful, make Ghana no contact. Nigeria, jaga, jaga. Ghana no jaga jaga. Protect your democracy, oh eh. Make Ghana no be like Niger. Nigeria, jama, jama. Make Ghana no jaga jaga. Protect your election, oh eh. Make Ghana no be like Niger.
Democracy.
Charlie, be careful. Ghana judiciary, be careful. And remember, Ghana has been a peaceful country ever. The international communities are watching. The judiciary should be careful of corruption and electoral fraud. Charlie, the world knows the truth. They want the judgment to be free and fair. The Ghana story is all over the world. Nana Akufo, don't be inspired by the Republicans. Dear Democrats, a progressive Ghanaian, people are losing their hope and trust in Ghana, just like the international communities are disappointed in Nigeria. The world is relocating to Ghana. Ghana, the hope for Africa.